Okay, I'll do the next layer. You can see where the plaster gauze is and the cigar, whatever. Paper towel, and then squirt it with a water bottle, whatever you got. All right. Use a fresh brush. Because if I get too dirty or whatever, I'll try to not let stuff happen. What I mean happen is they'll cling to your paper towel or your toilet paper. Anyway, now I'm ready to do number two. Sorry it takes so long.